That's a vintage bush. If it wasn't for that, I'd say this weren't worth transferring to DVD.
Hey, Joseph, you think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos and sell them,
and we won't know about it, huh? We was just waiting till the books was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was gonna cut you in.
Your books are closed until you pay us our cut. Niko, take this and cover Joseph.
I can do that. So, what?
We ain't making that much cash.
Is that the fact?
Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on. Real strong. We can push in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the leg.
In the leg.
Hey, man.
All right, already. Brett was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
Couple of weeks. Blimey.
Mr. Faustin.
Fine. Here you go. We ain't gonna have the
You should have thought of that earlier.
I don't trust this guy.
I'm special. I'm gonna be a star. Don't hurt me.
Shoot him in the dick. Shoot him in the dick. No? Not shooting him in the dick? No. In the dick. What? No. It's fine. TOS. That's a cool shop. He was going to be a big star, guys. Was. We're going to a gun shop. You're further than me. I should hope so. This game came out like 10 years ago. Welcome to the stream, Payne. How you doing? Welcome. Alright, welcome to Dick Shots for DLC. I know about that DLC. I'm going to have to work out some weird cover up on the screen when that cutscene happens.
What's the problem?
Nope. Come on. Can we, gun shop?
We will make more money with him alive.
I shot his mate in dick, though. Does that count?
Sure, Mikhail. Mikhail! Fuck! You're lucky. Ramadan tried to make you. The shop is just down that alleyway. Pick out what you like.
Ooh.
Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
We're getting a free gun. Nice. Heading to the gun store. Can I get, anything?
Don't look like a cop. Buy what you want.
Nice. New stock has always been added. Excellent. I see. Assault rifles. Oh, that's for cutscene purposes. Purchase micro SMG. Display model. Oh, what? Fine. The, ammunition in GTA 5 is a lot better. How much ammo do we get?
Mr. Faustin.
You fucking Ruskies are milking me dry. I ain't a cow.
Get some more ammo. Cool. Alright. We have a SMG now. I'll come in hand it.
Drive us to Mr. Faustin's.
I'm going home now. That was really expensive. That was $1,300. Let's not lose it.
So, you and Mr. Faustin.
Ah, you get.
Argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man.
Move.
Now he blows his top at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei,
don't make police.
Who you met in Mikhail's basement? He was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead.
Petrol station, they're quite explosive.
That is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe then he will not try to kill me.
So, we've now got the gun shop unlocked. But, you know, I'm happy with just a pistol, to be fair. Sadly, this game you can't customise weapons. That came in 5. So, we're stuck with just standard weaponry. I may play 5 after this. In about 10 weeks' time. But yeah, here we go.
Hey up!
Hey, TTV Payne! Thank you for the follow. Hey up, welcome to JoeR247 Empires! Welcome, I hope you enjoy your stay! So there we go. Meet him at the club. Mrs. Joe T? Who's Mrs. Joe T? Oh, do I have to... do I have to take Michelle for a date in a helicopter? Niko... Yeah, alright. We're off to go see little Jacob. Now, he hung up on me. Rude. Right, little Jacob. Shall I set the map markers? Map. And he is there. Oh, hiccup. Right. See who Jacob wants me to shoot. Ah! Damn you! It's a good thing I'm forgiving today. Oops. Sorry. Bloody hell. I am a terrible driver, aren't I? It's not just Forza. Happy with a Happy Meal. I did offer you a Happy Meal earlier, Mrs. Joe, and you turned it down. So, you know. Oh man, the gearbox in this car is terrible. Shift! Right. Should be next left. If I figure out the camera. There we go. Here we are. Jacob, is that my car? Watch me be in this lovely vehicle, but we swap to his Voodoo, whatever it's called. Shadow.
Hey!
Hey boy, don't move!
Fuck,
don't move, boy!
Me?
How are you? Eh? Oh, where you come from? How are you?
Hey,
who's
man,
this guy?
I'm here to see Jacob. It's Niko.
Niko?
Batman, what going on there, sir? Some boy done saw beat off the door. Some boy done saw call himself Niko, say he want to see a road boy.
Niko? I'm a boy that Batman, man. Yo, free up the boy, man, yo.
Are you a boy that?
Yeah.
Sure. Boy, come on, you. Come on, upstairs to talk to Niko G for one thing, man.
You want to control the taxi?
I control the taxi.
Careful and thing.
No, it's okay.
Come on, see it.
Hey, don't worry.
Watch what you're doing now. See how your boy over there, son, Niko. Go deal with him, see him.
Oh, I'm Niko. You alright?
Hey, no problem. It's good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know. Anyway, some boy around with Batman, you know. I'm going to ask you a favor. Why not?
Hey, my you. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing, and the boy them sell some things and thing, and I go on and I say, oh, them don't want to give me my money and thing, and every corner my corner, and I want my money and thing, you know. I know straight I go, you know, I want to deal with the case proper, you know, see.
All right. It's a business thing I go on down there.
Right.
They are selling weed, but they're not supposed to sell weed. But they're not cutting me.
Okay.
So when you go down there and deal with them, see?
Right. Go kill the guys.
Cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Cheap, my youth. You worry about cheap? We not worry about cheap, you know. The boy them dip on the corner, me say the boy them other things on my corner, that and thing. And I say every corner on my corner, and thing. I'm going to write that to the boy them. I go on and say, oh, they want to give me my money. Oh, so for go on with that.
All right, hear me now. What Batman is saying is, the boy them are some novice, see? You will find it when you go up on the corner of Alpha and Salt Button. See? When you go down and say, you're going to see and just deal with them, see? And you'll find out how them work, all right?
All right.
All right.
I'll have what he's having.
Okay. You sure?
I'm sure.
All right,
respect. What have you done, Blackbird? There, what have you broken?
Yeah, more like
no pop-up. Pass. Right, where's my car? Here's my car. Streamlabs. Did you? There should be an alert. Tell you what, I shall double check that. You look at my car. Does my car even make noise? Oh, when you aren't tab, the bloody thing stops. That's annoying. How do you recent events? There are no recent. Oh, it did. How do I? Why don't I have a thing? I don't have a thing. Oh, hang on. We can fix this, we have the technology. That. Copy. I shall fix this, we have the technology. I could have sworn I had an alert box for that. Browser. That. Ready? I hope this works. If not, oops. There are no recent alerts.
Unstoppable.
Whoa, that was loud.
Give me MRS Joke 257.
Blackbird with the £1 donation. Thank you, my man. Appreciate it. I don't really use stream helmets that much, but now I do. Love. There you go, Mrs. Joe. That's for you. You enjoy that. Spend it wisely. Donation hype. I think it's meant to be set up normally through the stream elements, not the stream labs. But thank you, my man. Right, what we're doing? I wasn't really paying attention to the cutscene because I did not understand what he was saying. Okay, so next left. Donation hype in chat, please. All right, are we going across the bridge? We're going across the bridge. Hype, hype, hype. Love it, that little Rob hype. I didn't realize the bridge was open yet. Now we have to pay a toll, don't we? Oh! Whoopsies. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Unstoppable!
Now it's enough for a happy meal.
Blackbird! Stop it! Too kind. Thank you for the £3. Mrs. Joe is getting a very large happy meal now. She might get to keep the toy as well. I won't steal it from her. Donation hype, Blackbird! Now keep your money. You can pay my toll booth. How much does it cost? $5! Bloody hell. Daylight robbery, guys. You can share. She can have a fries. I'm having a cheeseburger. Thank you, Blackbird. Too kind. What? This guy says this guy's on his turf, but we're on a bloody different island. Right, where are we going? Left here. And here we go, left a bit. And we're here. Alright. Bagwan. My car looks a bit out of place, doesn't it?
That's some good shit. You done cleaned me out. Yo, I'm all out of product. Dropping in to pick some up. Be ready.
Alright, let's intimidate the drug dealer. Follow him on foot. Keep your money. Right. Follow the dude on foot. Proper stealth mission. Can JoeR247 be stealthy? Well, gone. Blah, 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 blah. Nah. I should be unarmed. Attract way too much suspicion being armed. Sneaky, sneaky. Helmets, people! So, just casually. Follow the dude. I mean, he's going the longest way home ever. Roman!
Niko, it's your cousin. You want to shoot some pool?
Shit, Roman. I can't talk now. Damn.
I spooked him. Crap. Good roll. Oh, it looks like it's a dead end. Let's equip. Oh, man. He's gone inside the house, hasn't he? $80,000! Nice! It's more expensive than you think, isn't it? Remind me not to upset Mrs. Joe. Oh, I'm getting a jumping tutorial now. Becca Bear! Welcome to the stream! We're back doing some more GTA 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, one of them. Where's this guy gone? Oh, he's going through there.
You didn't have to do that, shithead!
Oh, oh dear. The dealer got away! Damn it! The first mission failure of the playthrough! And it's all Becca Bear's fault. Oh, we're right here! Where's my car gone? Oh, for the love of God. I had a posh car. It's cheaper than a divorce. Oh God, look what you've done now. This is not Minecraft, it's better than Minecraft. But hello, Becca. How is your day going? Hope you're well. I need a better car. Actually, can I do this? I can! Look at this! Taxi!
Where are you going, man?
I want to go to Wallkill Avenue, okay?
I mean, lawyers.
I'm going home to blow some heads and beat up the coochie.
He's going to beat up the coochie. Thankfully, I can skip.
Headshot. Headshot.
Double headshot. Whoa. Basketball. Giles, welcome to the stream. Well, I didn't realise I'd doubled. That's stupid. And welcome, Turfy. How are you doing? What was he saying? I need to just adjust that. It's all Blackbird's fault. It's all Blackbird's fault. Let's turn that off. That off. Oh, just leave that on. Off. 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 That saved? Save settings. There we go.
Hey up.
Hey up. Hang on, I'm not looking at the right screen. Basketball Giles with a follow. Hey up. Welcome to JoeR247 Empires. I hope you enjoy your stay. What did you get, Turfy, as you were leaving work? What did you do? Right. I'm not going to spook the guy by answering that phone call this time, because that was stupid. Right, we're here. Cutscene, that's fine. A mug? Oh. A mug, you say? A mug, you say? Mmm. You don't have time to open it yet? Oh, spoilers. You know what it looks like now. 12-month hype for Turfy. Let's see. If you give me enough money, I return things. Right. Answer the call. Why is it doing that still? There we go. The follow alert. Why is it doing that? Oh God, I've broken it. Don't be accidentally banning people, Becca. I don't you like. Why is it doing that? It shouldn't be doing that. It should be just doing one. I need to get rid of stream elements, so. Alert box. That. I saved that. Oh, I know why. You have to do that, don't you? Right, I'm an idiot. It's all my fault. Blame Joe. We can fix this. We have the technology. Do it anyway. No, don't. Don't you dare. It's that one. There we go. What's everyone doing tonight, Becca? I'm doing this. Yeah, basketball, you're safe for now. Shall we return to the game? Hooray, we're back. Right. Hey, basketball, welcome to the stream. Are you a fan of the GTA series? Or how did you make your way here, basically?
I'm so happy.
Don't tempt Turfy. He spent $5,000 on a bed. He'll happily get a plane to England. That is one fancy ass bed, by the way. Ooh, action roll. Nice. Guys, who's played this game back in 2008 when it came out? The bed vibrates. Is that optional? Is that when you're in it? Playing GTA since you were 5. Wow. Which one was the first one you played? I mean, I played GTA 1 when I was about that age. Basketball Giles and you go all the way back. What? Don't believe you, Becca. Lying. Right, this is the bit where... Oh no, Roman hasn't rung me yet, has he? Oh, this was your first one? Ah, right. First one I played was, GTA 1. Top down. I didn't necessarily play it, I just did free roam. This guy's not seen me yet, which is nice. So, deals in the apartment block, a follow, but don't attack him. Oh, I want to shoot him in the face. I got my pistol ready and everything. Ren, I always hated being an only child. Han Solo, but you're not. You're a solo child. Oh, God. Man's having a wee in the corner. Does he not have a toilet? I'm sure there's perfectly good toilets in the building. Christ. Yeah, Becca Ben and Star Wars jokes. They're a good combination, I feel. Right, are we upstairs enough yet? Nope. Still going. Do I have more shotgun ammo? I do, I've got five. Alright, and a machine gun. Superb. He's upstairs again. Becca swings a mean banhammer. Oh, there's a gun there. Okay, random gun on the floor. Is that case you don't have one? Right, shotgun. Ooh, machine gun. You're near, aren't you? Not that door. Is it this door?
Who's this cracker?
Dead, dead, dead. That was easy. Ugh. That was an eventful ending to a pretty slow mission. Right, no one ban anyone, alright? Everyone sit and enjoy me.
Man that I got rid of the competition.
Right,
oh god, Chinatown Wars.
And gonna fuck with ice.
I remember Chinatown Wars.
One love, Niko.
This door open. It does. I'm on the roof. Right, how do I get down from here? that's a long jump. Oh man, Super Scott! You see why I play racing games? Hello, Super Scott. You lurking there in a corner, cheeky. Yeah, this is a racing game, isn't it? You can play race driving in this game. Oof. Bad Super Scott. He's been mean. Not really. He's all right for a Scotsman. Jump. Just be grateful I don't have my shotgun out. This is one of the tutorial levels. Oh god.
Oh shite. Dab time. Ementalo just subbed for 11 months.
Ementalo!
Niko, it's your cousin.
Niko, it's your cousin. Let's go subscribing to JoeR247! Hey! Ementalo! 11 months, you son of a.
How's it going?
Okay. You and Batman got any more work you need help with?
The funny thing is,
one dab per month.
Batman is right.
No, everyone gets dabs if giving me their Twitch monies.
That sounds good.
Plenty of corn in it for me. What are we doing? I wasn't listening. Hang on, I can read. I can review brief. I wasn't listening. Ah, oh, never mind. No, it's not one dab per month. It's one dab per sub. Regardless, I can do extra work for Jacob. Ooh, cool. I want your bike. I haven't driven a bike yet. Your helmet was not bulletproof. What a shame. Mine now. Right, let's go. So, guys, welcome to the stream. Hope we're all well. This bike's really loud. Are we all excited for the year of new 2019? That bike is really loud. Wow. You love a dab, basketball. Hey, subs get dabs and stickers. Ementalo is on 11 months. If he is daft enough to continue up for a 12-month, he gets a 12-month sub perk. Please don't encourage me. Becca, you've done more dabs than most people here. Ah!
You are really annoying to me now.
Right. Da 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 da. Becca dabbing. I saw Becca dab the other day, would you believe? She's good at it as well. She's worrying. Can you stop these on this? Nah, it's a chopper, isn't it? See? She dabbed. What I want to see is Mrs. Joe dab. Mrs. Joe needs to do a dab.
Got
Man, this bike is really loud. Can you even hear me over it? Should we phone up little Jacob? He had some dope not call. This is Joe, he's currently dying. When the punchline becomes apparent. Bike is not loud on stream. Good. It's really loud for me.
Alright, man. If you got any product to move, I can do with the money.
Package in the car. That's really annoying. My back's really loud in my ears. Let's find a different car. You. Get out. And you. You get out as well. Get out. I'm not shooting anyone today. Yeah, I was sick first. Because I'm cool. And then Mrs. Joe stole being sick from me. So. Oh, I'm wanted. Bloody hell. Come on, man, bro. Pregnant bedbug. She's going to have a baby in the spring. Oh dear. Blackbird with the jokes. Bleed purple. Right. Lost the old po-po. Such heavy steering. Yeah, mate. Oh, no worries. Basketball. I'll hopefully be here when you return. Have a lovely food. Have a lovely food. Yeah. Yeah. So it was a package in the car. That is a car. Let's have a gander. Does this car work or is it dead? Looks a bit dead. Oh. Take a package by midnight. What time is it now? Oh crap, we got 20 minutes. Yeah, this game still does look half decent. I mean, it's a Rockstar game, and it holds up and plays really well. I thought it'd be really dated and hard to play since playing GTA 5. I mean, it's running like crap on my PC, but eh, whatever. And Mad Dog was Merry Christmas to you too. I mean, Happy New Year to you too. Hurry up! I've got 4 minutes. What? That can't be right. I failed now. Oh, come on. It's right. It's right there! Did I join that mission too late?
Jacob, I couldn't get the package to that place.
Yo, Niko, this ain't no good business in a star. Come again if you think you
can actually help me, see? Oh dear. Right, should we try it again? Nope, not Dimitri. Phone book, little Jacob, job. Let's try again.
Hey Jacob.
Sure,
you
won't be
no
bad.
Any packages that you need me to deliver?
Where Batman get fixed the last time we never delivered a package in a
bridge. Oh, that's a no.
Drop me a shuttler. One love, my brother.
Packages in the car, right. I'm stealing this car as well. Mine now. It's the Infernus. Is that the Infernus? No, it's the Coquette. What the fuck? Oh, it's got a car alarm on it. How dare they protect their belongings? What? What do you know about that car? I said Happy New Year the other day. How many times do you even say it? No, it's not Happy New Year to you. It's Happy Birthday to me. Yeah. It's my day, not everyone else's. Oh god! What? Ow. Right, leave that there. Right, what time is it now? In-game time is... You've got 25 minutes to get there. That's not a lot of time. Move! Move, 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 move! To the petrol station. This way. Sod where the sat nav's telling me. $5. Oh god. I'm not doing things on the internet for money. Ow. That car is a beauty! Zaki D in the stream! Oh, today is a good day. Welcome, Zaki. Hurry up, I am.